Start by hooking your finger around your net tie and pulling firmly. The short end should come out. Next, pull your net tie out and the net will come off. To install your new net, feed your net tie into the rim while placing each loop of the net in as you feed the net tie. Once you get to the last net loop, you're going to feed your net tie in the opposite direction. Now you can enjoy your new net.